get to know you.
They made up a lot of distance. They're on the inside of the wake, trying to close in on Lucas Oil. Yeah. They're now within about 10 boat lengths. Here comes Silverline to cross the start-finish line. They are currently in fifth position.
To the leader, Lucas Oil's on the inside line, but on the outside line, it's Furnibo, and they've closed the gap again as they head down towards you, Martin.
Fernibo has definitely closed the gap as now they go back through the rooster tail. They're coming over to the island side. They jump across the wake. They are now on the outside of the Lucas Oil. We see our start boat getting ready to head over that way. They have the second flag to hand to the winner. Lucas Oil is going to come across. They are going to take the checkered flag and the win. Lucas Oil Budweiser led from start to finish, and they are your winners here in Evolution Class. And there are your winners in Evolution, Lucas Oil Budweiser. Cigarette Smash Poker has the lead.
And the Grandfield's
line is actually in second place
with
Furnibo and Lucas Oil. Let's see how much room they give Lucas Oil. Furnibo now alongside. Gets passed on the inside by Lucas Oil. Silverline hits a big bump as he goes over the mess of all of the traffic. Furnibo is now right alongside Lucas Oil, about a half a boat length behind. As they go into the turn and all square themselves up, Lucas takes the inside, Furnibo goes wide, but out in the lead, Cigarette Smash Poker. Second place looks like Furnibo, looks like he's carrying, no, that's not Furnibo, that is...
Lucas Oil is in the second place now, it's Cranefield's wine on the outside.
Cranefield's wine is Cigarette Smash Poker, and he brings Furnibo with him. Furnibo gets pushed to the inside. Let's see what happens. Furnibo's now going to make a run on the inside. See if they can get up here to the turn before Lucas. See if Lucas doesn't slam the door on him. Here comes our leader, Cigarette Smash Poker. Current speed, 107.3 miles an hour. Furnibo followed by, Cigarette Smash Poker followed by Lucas Oil and then Team Furnibo.
Furnibo
now about four boat lengths behind Lucas.
Hey,
here comes Team Greenfield's line.
What a great start they had. The boat obviously... improved with its 5 centimeter wire.
The boat definitely sounds more healthy as it goes by today. The boats all decelerate, going around a turn. Cigarette Smash Poker making a nice turn. Squares a little bit wide, but coming on hard on the inside again is Furnibo. Furnibo took the short end around the race course, and he is now pulling up hard alongside Lucas Oil once more. Team Furnibo making great turns on the north end of the race course. They're now side by side, get a little bit loose. He lets off the gas, and that lets Lucas pull ahead of him by a boat length.
A little bit superior boat length there, just showing that the boat, Lucas Oil's Outerlimits, can actually do it. But there goes more power again from Furnibo on the inside. Oh, just getting a little bit of air there, as you say, going a bit loose, trying to overtake Lucas Oil's, but they are neck and neck on this back straight.
Lucas Oil could push him right into that buoy, but he gives him room. Furnibo now side by side with Lucas in a battle for second place. Lucas now pulls ahead.
Ooh.
What happened to Furnibo? Furnibo slowed down dramatically.
in Turkey. And here they come then. Luca Fendi, Matteo Nicolini. Matteo Nicolini has raced here before in Class 1. And there he likes being in number 1 position. Boat number 10, a fantastic one. Lucas Oil goes through in second place. They've closed the gap a little bit on Cigarette Smash Poker. Here's Fernibo.
Lucas Oil slowing down.
Oh, Lucas Oil
right slowing down. They've got a problem. Now, we heard that they might have had a lifter problem, and they got the thing back together. It was running strong, but they are now down to one motor. That's what that usual high rooster tail, when the boat's still running, that will lead you to believe that it's got one motor running. That's going to let Furnabo move into second place as they get around him on the north end of the race course. Cigarette Smash Poker clears the turn. They are now heading south.